Hi, I'm Melissa Yee, Dr. Melissa Yee from Honolulu, Hawaii. I'm a doctor of acupuncture and I'm also a massage therapist and a quantum biofeedback practitioner. Today I'm going to tell you how you can get rid of your headaches in 8 easy steps. Actually, it doesn't matter whether you have a migraine headache, a cluster headache, whatever you want to call the headache. The headache is a tension in your head that you want to get rid of. And the first thing you can do to get rid of it is to drink more water. Simple. Rather than taking all those headache painkillers, medicine that the doctor prescribes for you, just go out in the kitchen and drink some water. Doesn't have to be bottled water, doesn't have to be anything special. Next thing, check. Are you sleeping enough? Most people think they can get away with just sleeping 4 or 5 hours a night, but in fact, they need much more sleep, and the ideal number is 7 hours. Next thing you can do is to stay away from your cell phone. You got to watch out that that cell phone is actually using up all the energy in your head and taking away from your ability to be productive. Another thing you can do is to massage your temples. Just rub your head like this. Rub the top of your head, rub the back of your head. Another thing you can do is to do some breathing. People don't breathe enough because they're always so tense and so focused on whatever they're going to do that they don't take time to breathe. So go out and walk around, take a breath, and just take some time to just cool down and be silent.